most improvisation that we're familiar with is jazz type improvisation or classical Baroque improvisation where we are improvising over an existing composition. So the structure exists and we improvise around it. What I like to do is instant composition. I just take an idea and I develop it into a composition. Without any previous structure. And now we're discussing Western notes. Alright, so you don't have to, whatever you pick doesn't have to be the first thing you just pick it itself. Thank you. questions? Please. Emotionally connected.